Are the Conservatives a real alternative to the Labour government? Even though Labour's been a bit disappointing recently, will the Conservatives be anything different? I mean, David Cameron says he's changed, but then the older members of the party still claim the party's the same.
I couldn't say that I know anyone who would vote Conservative, except for if I look at, say, my grandparents, who, you know, they're really nice people, and then suddenly they'll come out with something like, oh, it's all these Eastern European people trying to stab people for their money and stealing our jobs. I'm worried I won't be able to afford university. Right now, I get my EMA and I work two jobs, and at the moment I find that hard to save up any money as it is, coming from the sort of background like it is round here where, you know, people don't have the most amount of money.
I mean, given that the biggest amount of money I've ever seen is about £300, coming out of university with debts of about £25,000 is just really scary and might actually put me off going to university at all. I don't feel fully represented by any of the parties. I mean, I know no one party can encompass all of my views, because otherwise we'd end up with 50 million for everyone in the country. But I still feel, I don't know, more included if someone took on board more than just the popular decisions.
Well, I guess the election isn't yet, but no one's really approached me to explain, sort of. Like, I didn't know how I would even be able to vote. I thought there might be some sort of discussion or, you know, some sort of literature to explain or to educate you at least. I want to know how you can cut taxes but still maintain public services. Personally, I don't see that much of a problem with paying tax, because I feel like there is that sort of net for people who need it, and that people who have a lot of money should consider other people as well.
I'd love to pay less tax. I mean, more money for me, the better. But the problem is, I feel like if I do pay less tax, then surely I'm getting some sort of cheaper or worse service than I would be if I was paying for it.